Let's see what you can do with that sword.